Hey there guys, Alex here and welcome back to Medieval 2 Total War with the Sicily campaign, and in this next set of bulk recordings we've got an army of the Milanese attacking us at Venice. We're also building an army down in Palermo, which we will be sending north to attack Innsbruck, and you guys are actually asking me to start recruiting heavy infantry, so I will make sure I have plenty of heavy infantry in that army to use in that battle, in that siege. We're also sending an army north towards Prague, and I'm planning on building another army somewhere around here and sending it on to Nuremberg. So we've got a full set of invasions planned against the Holy Roman Empire, which will hopefully shorten the war, because this is the second war we're on, and we're only on episode 16, I believe, this first part of the bulk recording, so we're not too far into this series already, and we're already into our second war. So, kind of want to bring peace quickly, so I can actually focus my finances into economic building. Oh. We can only start the battle. We can't
Some
deploy.
Dog has opened our gates to the enemy.
So,
may he rot in hell.
Yes, that's very nice. Let him rot in hell. Right, let's begin by forming up our entire forces the best we can. Trying to make sure that these guys stay behind buildings so they don't get shot by any straight artillery or anything. Awesome. I'm gonna have my general at the back with the two halberd militia. So I'm going to have it organise the unit cards in a way that is viewable. So these guys are the infantry at the front, followed by the crossbows, which will be up here, followed by the remainder of my troops, which will be in the town centre. That first unit, I might actually keep... I'll put him here, so he's out the way of the gate. Then luck, these towers will actually take out some of these enemy artillery units later on. Oh, there goes a gate.
Our foes have broken through the gates.
I think they're aiming at the wall now. Yes, they are.
The walls have fallen. Steel and valiant hearts must be our walls now.
Let's move our units over out of the way. If they're going to be attacking that wall, guess. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now. What are they aiming at? Okay, where are they going? Let's march with them. See where they go. This is a good spot. There goes one ballast. Oh, I thought we destroyed that ballast for a second, but we hadn't. Destroyed a catapult, though. Right, let's bring our troops further around here. Where's... there it is. Let's bring this guy, these units go over there. Fine, right, let's bring these guys back here. Basically trying to make sure I use the towers as much as I can. Back around we go. There goes another catapult. See if we can destroy any more. There's one, two, three. Here's another one. Right, let's move these guys here. I need some cavalry to be able to do this, really. Having cavalry would be so much easier and much quicker as well. These troops are getting winded from all the running. Come on, destroy the balusters. Damn it. See what this tower does. Oh, it's not going to attack them at all. I guess they're too close, to be honest. Alright, let's bring these infantry units back here. Get my men to sort of run up to this point, and then we'll make them walk the rest of the way, I think. Saves a bit of energy. Let's send my general down here. He can do a bit of running now. Come on. Go on, tower. Can't seem to get any of these last artillery pieces. I don't know where they're going. Are they just going to go all the way around the outside? In the meantime, I might as well just put my general back in the town centre here. Oh, hello. Fall back. Right, these guys are actually pretty tired, so I might bring them back here for a bit. So they're out of the way of the fighting. Okay. Crossbows.
The walls are no longer ours. The enemy have taken them. The enemy have ladders at the
walls. Let's get this crossbow unit to fire at will.
Attackers. Give them steel.
Yeah, that's right. You run your crossbows forward even further. Thank you. We'll just shoot them to pieces with our own crossbows.
Our men are under attack. We must act now.
Who are you shooting at? Now they're charging in all their crossbows into melee. This is an interesting turnout.
Our men are under attack. We must act now.
Interesting turn of events. Right. Fight, men. Push forward. Oh, we're spearmen on the walls now. Interesting. Not sure what they aim to get out of that, but hey. So many shots landing on these Genoese. I don't know.
Our men are under attack.
Let's let this guy speak first.
We need
to act. See, ours is Pavis crossbowmen. I think these are Genos crossbows. I think Genos. Is that how you say it? Genos. I don't know. Let's march forward.
Break them!
There's a general out right up in the front line. Okay. Our crossbows are just destroying them. Alright, let's bring these spearmen around here. Put them there. These spearmen I'm going to put up here. We're going to start flanking the enemy. Quite a few crossbows. It's basically just a crossbow war to this, to be honest. Break those spearmen. There's their general, kill him. Shooting that spearmen unit to pieces. There goes the enemy general. And one of his other spearmen.
Our men are under attack. We need
Captain Cristoforo is now dead. Let's go, charge. Enemy armies in full retreat. Well, most of the enemy armies in full retreat.
Our men are under attack.
We get two crossbows to shoot that unit on the wall, that's fine.
They have lost half their men.
Yeah, if I had some cavalry, I'd be able to run down all these retreating units. Let's just block this path here. Actually, we'll send the smaller unit that way. More men over here to block the path with. Block the enemy's escape. There's some more crossbows on the move. Right, let's put these guys here. Not letting them leave. All these men will die. No retreat for them. 58% of the enemy army has been destroyed.
Favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Got to block up this gap in the wall. Oh, the enemy artillery is back. I thought I saw a boulder somewhere. Just fly across my screen. Let's put them, my troops back into this bit here. I need a fresh unit. Or my crossbows. They should do the trick, actually. So we'll spread them out. And put them out here. They can take care of the enemy artillery. No problem.
Unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging worthy victory.
Let's put the camera over here and see what it looks like having all these bolts fly into their faces. Fired over us, that's good.
You're under attack.
There's only one ballista guy left. Let's get one of the units, just to one unit only, to shoot at him. 100 men shooting at that one ballista guy. There we go, he's dead. Good. Oh, right, we're being shot at by these crossbows. So, couple of crossbow units to shoot at these crossbows.
In our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
You're under attack. Ah, there we go. Got them running. Is it just this catapult that's left now? and the Ballista as well. Essentially, this is just basically target practice for my crossbows. The Ballista unit's already down to 6 men left. Overshot. That was good.
Praise the Almighty.
See if we can just shoot out the last of these troops.
Stomach to fight. We must push our advantage.
Once they're out of range, we'll end the battle. That'll do. Awesome. 227 men lost for 1,358. Sweet. So Venice is still secure. Ooh, should we be nice? Yeah. Portugal and the Papal, sorry Portugal, not going to war with the Pope just yet. I will do, but just not yet. So we need to retrain these crossbows. Then our infantry. I lost a priest.
An honor to serve.
Hello, Prague.
We will engage them honorably, my lord. Without question, we shall begin the siege. Besieging.
Where to, sire? Without a trace.
So I've got some heavy infantry. I should get some Norman knights as well, I think. Now, where's my fleet? I'm sure I've got some ships somewhere, apart from these ones.
Yes, my lord.
Ooh, there's a rebel fleet there. Where's my ships? Ah, there they are. Head over there instead.
Yes, my lord.
Dropping anchor. I'm gonna have to get rid of these rebels at some point. But like I said, I think I said it in the previous pod recording, I will be getting rid of them eventually, but not yet. I got to focus on my war with the Holy Roman Empire first. Nothing else going on, I don't think.
I look forward to fighting you.
Where's my wrong scroll? There we go. Diplomat. Ooh. First,
yes,
let's check out this merchant, see if there's anyone around that we can purchase stuff off of. Doesn't look like there is. So we'll put him on there for the time being.
Opening trade lane.
He's my only diplomat, this guy.
Noble lord. Naturally,
I'm putting this guy near Metz, ready to speak to the Holy Roman Empire when the time comes that I decide I don't want to be at war with them anymore. If I decide I don't want to be at war with them anymore. That could all change. Right, Ballista Towers first, I think. For Bologna.